Now you can easily submit your podcast to Spotify, Apple Podcasts, and Google Podcasts all in one place here on Transistor. It's a one-click submit to each of these. This is a huge improvement over the old way of doing things, which was you had to manually find all of these different players and directories and somehow find their submission form or their help doc that explained how to do it. We've simplified all of that here in the distribution page on Transistor. Let me show you how it works. So when you first go there, you're going to be presented with a checklist. These are the things that need to be in place before you can submit to Apple. You don't want to submit and then realize that you didn't have all of the items you needed. And so we're giving you that right here. So according to this, I need to upload podcast artwork and have at least one episode published in my feed. So let's go add a cover image really quick here. Save that. And now let's go and upload an episode. All right, now that that episode is published, we can head back to the distribution screen. Here's our RSS feed if you need that for anything manual, but here is the one-click submit. So let's submit it to Spotify. One click, it's done. Usually takes about 24 hours for them to process that. And then your episode will be live in the Spotify app. So we're going to click submit your show to Apple. It automatically takes you into Apple. You'll need to log in with your Apple ID. It automatically inserts your new RSS feed. You can click this validating button. It's going to pull up all of your podcast details. Then you click submit. And now back in Transistor, we'll say, pending approval by Apple. Generally takes them 5 to 8 days, a lot longer, to manually review. But as soon as your podcast is live in Apple Podcasts, it will appear right here. Same thing for Google Podcasts. Just a one-click button. Podcast Addict, one click. Breaker, one click. Player.fm, one click. So this process, finding all of the different directories, manually logging into each of them, manually submitting, that used to take a week. And now we've simplified it all in one place. Any of these providers that had an API, we've integrated with them directly. You can also submit your show to Listen Notes, the search engine for podcasts. You can also submit your show to the Podcast Index. And the nice thing is, once you're approved by Apple Podcasts, once you have that check mark here, we will autofill all of the podcast players and directories that use Apple as their master directory. And once you're connected and live in any of these apps or directories, we'll automatically update your website. Your subscribe page will automatically have all of the badges that link to all the listening apps. The same is true in your embeddable player. When people click subscribe, they'll see all of the options listed right here. Automatic, easy. If at any time you need to get your Spotify URL, you just click settings, it's right here for you. Same with Apple Podcasts. You can access all of this in the distribution tab. Easy, automatic submission and distribution for your podcast here in Transistor. We can't wait for you to try it.